Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days, today's broadcast. Centenary of the Peace Conference in Paris and the Memorandum on Western Armenia. President of Western Armenia government members and deputies paid homage to Missak Manouchian on the 75th anniversary of his execution. 31 years have passed since the Sumgait massacres. The Greek Catholic Church of Giresun has turned into a library. Racist writings on the walls of Constantinople Armenian Church. The official page of CONIFA has announced the dates of the tournament to be held in Artsakh. The centenary of the Peace Conference in Paris and the Memorandum on Western Armenia took place in City Hall of the 16th District of Paris. This historic moment allowed to commemorate the centenary of the Peace Conference in Paris and the Memorandum on Western Armenia that began on January 18 of 1919 and also the centenary of the Constitution of Armenian Legion on February 1st of 1919. Which was fundamental for the future Armenian National Army as well as the centenary of the trials against Young Turks. President Armenak Abrahamian stated in his report that the purpose of the assembly would be realized if it was possible to show how the Armenian state was formed in the territory of Western Armenia after the armistice of Yerevan on December 18 of 1917, which was recognized de facto by the Supreme Council of Allies, which will then be recognized de jure on May 11 of 1920. President Armenak Abrahamian recalled how, even after President Avatis Aharonyan signed the Treaty of Batum on June 4 of 1918 with Kemalist forces, President Boghos Nubar Pasha invited him to join the Armenian National Delegation to support the Memorandum on Armenia and declare Armenia as integral in front of the Supreme Council of Allies. Furthermore, following the peace conference in Paris of the Allied Powers on May 15 of 1919, the Armenian National Conference consisting of delegates representing the Armenians of Turkey, as well as those refugees in the Caucasus, Persia, Syria, Egypt, Europe, and the United States, had different sessions for several weeks in Paris. On February 24, President of Western Armenia Armenak Abrahamian, members of the government and deputies, including Bassam Tahan, member of the Parliament of Western Armenia, were present at a ceremony commemorating the 75th anniversary of execution of Missak Manouchian and his comrade in arms. Missak Manouchian was born on September 1, 1906, in Adiyaman village of Western Armenia. Surviving the genocide against the Armenians, he became a fighter for the French resistance movement against Nazism and made a great contribution to the liberation of France. After laying flowers, the participants came to the tomb of Arsène Chakarian, which is situated in front of the monument dedicated to these brave fighters who fell because of the German invaders. Denial, attacks, falsification, contempt, anti-democratic and even discriminatory attempts have become a common against politicians of Western Armenia, even during official ceremonies. This is reality that should be discussed at the first coming sessions of the Parliament of Western Armenia to find the proper means to deal with the phenomenon. All the Parliament members of Western Armenia and the veterans of war highly appreciated the fact that Mr. Bassam Tahan paid tribute to Missak Manouchian. On February 27 is the 31st anniversary of Sumgait massacres. On February 27 of 1988, in the city of Sumgait, the Azerbaijani authorities began the extermination of the Armenian population, accompanied by the looting and destruction of the Armenians' property. In this condition of silence of the Soviet Union, during these days of massacre, many people were wounded and killed, and some of the dead were tortured and their corpses were burned. The aim of this crime committed against the Armenian nation was to prevent the Artsakh movement and Artsakh liberation struggle. The massacres of Armenians in Sumgait was organized in detail. The consequences of the three-day massacres were terrifying. According to official data, 32 Armenian residents of Sumgait were killed, and according to unofficial data, the number of victims is over 1,000. However, Azerbaijani authorities have never regretted and condemned these actions. On contrary, they represent themselves as victims by presenting the war of the people of Nagorno-Karabakh as aggression, and the perpetrators of the genocide against Armenians still remain unpunished. The Greek Catholic Church, located in Çınarlar district, has been used as a library for nearly 50 years. According to the source, in 1917, with the request of the French embassy in Constantinople, the church built for the Greeks has turned into a children's library. It is also mentioned in the source that this church is one of the first to turn into a library where 70,000 books are kept. It has already become a tradition to use Christian monuments and sanctuaries for other purposes. The Armenian and Greek monasteries and churches are destroyed, or at best are turned into a library or cultural center. For instance, the Holy Mother of God Church of Bursa, before the collapse, was referred to as a cinema and then as a place of marriage. The Armenian Patriarchate of Constantinople has published a material on its Facebook page about the writings on the walls and doors of the Armenian Church of the Holy Archangels, located in the Balat Street of Constantinople, which contain hate speech and racism. The Armenian Patriarchate told that the writings are in English and Arabic. On February 23, members of the local council noticing the writings immediately informed the Armenian Patriarchate of Constantinople. The video and pictures were sent to the police station. Let us remind that recently another similar incident occurred in Bakırköy district. The walls of the church were completely covered by graffiti and writings. The official page of CONIFA stated that the European Football Cup 2019 will be held on June 1 to 9. Match schedules, media accreditation and ticket information will soon be published. Follow the page of state television company Western Armenia to get acquainted with the upcoming tournament details. Recall for Western Armenia that by the Council of People's Commissioners on Soviet Union December 29, 1917 decree proclaimed the rights of Armenians of the occupied territories of Turkish Armenia, Western Armenia and the freedom of self-determination up to full independence. And on January 19, 1920, the Allied Supreme Council at Paris Conference de facto, and on May 11, 1920 at San Remo Conference de jure recognized the Armenian state in Western Armenia as an independent and sovereign state, which boundary with Turkey was the subject of an arbitral award by the United States President Woodrow Wilson on November 22 of 1920. Note that the state of Western Armenia is not recognized by UN authorities because it is occupied by Turkey. As a reminder, in the occupied territories of Western Armenia from 1894 to 1923, the Armenian indigenous population was subject to genocide by three Turkish governments. The city of Garin is the official capital of Western Armenia, recognized by the Allied powers. Then let us represent to your attention the song Sareli Hovin Mernem. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.